Mets. This is Tony Schiavone in for Lee Marshall this week, who's on assignment along with the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. And we've got a debut of sorts. A man that we've seen a lot of, but never wrestling in the ring. Braun the Leprechaun.
Oh,
in,
yeah.
In his first match, wrestling here on the main event. And watch out.
Here you go. Let the sound of it. Oh, man. I'll tell you what, they unleash him from the Dungeon of Doom. Oh, man, slobbering and a snorting. Look at him. Braun the Leprechaun. We're going to see what he's got.
He's going up against Todd Morton, and I can tell you right now, we expected this. I don't know if Todd Morton did, but the Leprechaun.
Trying to peel off. Look at him. I'm going to tell you what. He's a ragtagging old Morton right here on the main event.
Oh, my goodness, has him up. And down across, and clotheslines him outside. And he's going after him.
Well, he couldn't get a leg in there. Look at him. He loved to jump off the top. Boy, I'm going to tell you what. You ever had one of them leprechauns make that sound?
I've never had a leprechaun.
I'm going to tell you what.
Around me.
I mean, he is scary, brother. I mean, he is custom motion. I've never seen anybody so fast and violent he is. And you know, controlling him is a situation. Just going back to talking about how bad that the Dungeon of Doom and the Horseman, I mean, they want to eliminate each other, but this guy right here brings a whole new perspective to the word quick.
Braun the Leprechaun is assaulting
the Leprechaun.
Todd Morton here, and if the New World Order wants to attack someone, let him jump on this guy. I don't think he can be hurt.
Look at him. I mean, he's a clawing and pebbling, and, you know.
Yes, he is.
And everything there. Look at him.
What is this? Is this a submission hold? No, wait a minute. He's got him by the head and by the hair, and he's not letting go of Todd Morton here.
Well, I tell you what. What a debut this Braun the Leprechaun is making here. Hard slam, and he got some ability, I guarantee you. I can see that right off the bat. Going up top now. Maybe the gas running out of his tank.
I don't know about that. He is nothing less than a wild man, or at least a wild thing off the top.
He ragtag Martin.
He blarney stoned him, didn't he?
He what?
He sure did.
He blarney stoned him.
How about
right
that?
On the main event.
And he's biting away.
And continue to blarney stoning him. He's biting him in the armpit. Well, eating fine flesh.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, you red-headed booger, you.
How about Jimmy Hart cannot control Braun the Leprechaun.
Look at him. I'm going to tell you what. I ain't seen a debut like this.
And the referee's running away.
Yeah.
And Jimmy Hart's running
Fight
away.
Fight him on the butt, Leprechaun.
Oh, my goodness.
Look at him. He got teeth and long in the Nile River.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have seen a debut here.
He's going to fight him like a bull now.
For Braun the Leprechaun, showing the sign of the Taskmaster.
Yeah, there you
go. The only thing that can settle him down.
This is awesome.
We will have more about Hulk Hogan and Ric Flair from The Clash and much more when the main event continues in just a moment.
Wow.